The Holy Church, on one hand, is the vehicle of sacraments, and on the other hand, sacraments are the means of sanctification of the Church. Reverend Sister Dr. Sophie Rose, respected patrons, esteemed judges, honorable teachers, beloved parents, and my dear friends. In the beginning was the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same Word got manifested through His body, the Holy Church. The incidents which happened 2,000 years ago are being extended generations to the Holy Sacraments. I, as an Orthodox Christian, proud to speak about the given subject, Holy Sacraments. Sacraments are also known as mysteries. In Syriac, it's kudasha, which means holy. Even Martin Luther King, reformist, has said, if you are to be saved, you must begin with the faith of sacraments. Out of the seven sacraments observed by the Church, baptism, chrism, confession, and holy qurbana are obligatory, while marriage, priesthood, and action are non-obligatory. We are born again in a spiritual arena through baptism to be eligible and inherit the kingdom. In St. John 3 verses 5, we read, most assuredly, I say unto you, unless one is born of water and spirit, he cannot enter the kingdom of God.